Shore Unitarian is the best kept secret on the North Shore.
When I think about Lake Shore, I think about caring, community, and conversation.
You need to step back every once in a while and analyze a little bit. LSUS makes me do that.
This group is a combination of a spirituality and humanism.
Everybody at Lake Shore is really seeking their own spiritual path.
It's kind of like taking a pilgrimage where everybody walks the same path, but everybody sees something different, remembers something different, and we all come together, I think, through the music more than anything else.
We are blessed to have a wonderful music program at Lake Shore.
The hymns that we sing are both secular and meaningful at the same time, and it's just sort of good for the soul to sing on a Sunday morning.
We come from mixed marriage. I was brought up Jewish. My husband was brought up Catholic. When we first were looking to find a congregation, we wanted to find some place that had a philosophy that both my husband and I were comfortable with, as well as a religious education program for our daughter.
There's something our kids take away from the religious education program every week.
It gave them a foundation to think about themselves, think about who they were becoming.
There's really a wide range of topics that they are learning about, and for them to put them all together and connect it with service to each other and service to our world. I see them growing and becoming more curious every week.
We've been lucky to have a congregation that is incredibly engaged with our service projects.
Service is one of the biggest parts of LSUS, and it really helps our kids to learn how to make a difference in the world and make a difference in their community.
We try to do projects that are hands-on, that are multi-generational, and that do have a very direct impact on the communities that we serve.
We felt that we were nourished both mentally and spiritually because of all the variety of speakers.
We were hooked immediately by the speakers, by the thought-provoking conversations that we encountered on Sunday mornings.
The speakers who come are experts in their field, authors, professors.
I think you would come for a topic or a speaker, but you probably would stay for the community.
There's tremendous intellectual, spiritual, and moral values taking place here in a friendly environment.
Our first day when we walked in, we were just struck by the warmth of the congregation.
It's an eclectic group of people, and we all seem somehow to merge together.
There's really no reason not to come and enjoy the music on a Sunday morning, and you're always going to learn something.